Up to yesterday, we have discussed about commission, how to find out commission amount, how to find out commission percent. Today, we are going to discuss about related questions with commission. And first question is, if a company distribute 15% bonus equally to its 25 employees from the net profit of RS 250,000 at the end of a year, find the bonus received by each employees in a company. There are many workers, and there is seen the profit of 12,50,000. 12,50,000 is the profit. Altogether, 25 employees are there, or 25 workers are working there. Then 12,50,000 is a total profit. There is a system, 15% of 12,50,000 is distributed for the workers. And how much money should get by one worker? That is the question. In a company, 12,50,000 is a profit. 25 workers are working there. 15% bonus is given equally for all workers or all employees. Then how much money is received by one worker? That is needed to calculate. Athaba tyo company ma 12,50,000 faida bhako cha, 15% bonus badincha, bonus इक्वल्ली बाँडिन्छ, एकजना वर्करले जति पाउँछ अर्कोजना वर्करले पनि त्यति नै पाउँछ. 25 जना वर्कर भएको त्यो कम्पनीमा एकजना वर्करले अथवा एकजना काम गर्ने कर्मचारीले यहाँ कति पाउँछ एज अ बोनसको रूपमा त्यो निकाल्नु छ. हियर बोनस पर्सेन्ट इज इक्वल टु 15%. बोनस पर्सेन्ट इज 15%. हाउ मच profit is there? Only 15% is given to the employee. Only 15% is given to the employee. And net profit of company, net profit is only RS 12,50,000. Net profit is there only 12,50,000. Then bonus amount means bonus percent of net profit. First of all, how much money is distributed for 25 workers? That is needed to calculate. Altogether, 25 workers are there. For 25 workers, how much money is going to distribute, is going to give? That is needed to calculate. 15%. 15 by 100 per means divide, send means by 100 into RIS 12,50,000. Altogether, 1,87,500 rupees. This is a money which is given for 25 workers. 1,87,500 rupees is going to distribute for 25 workers. Then question is asking how much money or how much bonus is received by each worker or each employee. For that, since number of workers are 25, distributed bonus is RS 1,87,500, and 25 workers are working here, then bonus received by one employee is 187,500 rupees by 25. Because in question it is said that each worker, each employee will get equal amount of bonus. Equal amount of bonus means divided by 25. After dividing, it will come as 7,500 rupees. 7,500 rupees is money. Yeah, 7,500 rupees is money which is given for only one worker or only one employee will get only 7,500 rupees. Altogether, 187,500 rupees was given as a bonus. It was given for 25%, but one person will get only 7,500 rupees. Hence, 7,500 rupees will receive by only one employee. Okay, next question. A business company distributed bonus to its 24 employees from the net profit of Rs 16,48,000. If every employee received Rs 8,240, what was the bonus percent? A business company distributed bonus to its 24 employees from the net profit of Rs 16,48,000. There are 24 employees are there in that business and net profit is there. 16,48,000 is the net profit. If every employee receive Rs 8,240 rupees is received by one employee, then what was the bonus percent? We need to calculate bonus percent. How much bonus percent is distributed in that company, that is needed to find out. For that, here total distributed bonus for 24 employees. Total distributed bonus for 24 employees. For one employee, it was distributed 8,240 rupees. For 24 employees, 8,240 into 24 equal to Rs 1,97,760 rupees. In that company, 1,97,760 rupees is distributed for 24 employees. One employee only 8,240 rupees received, and all bonus is, or total bonus is 1,97,760 rupees. Net profit equal to Rs 16,48,000. It is given in question. 16,48,000 is net profit according to question. Bonus percent we need to calculate. We need to calculate bonus percent. Bonus percent means how much bonus is distributed. That should be in numerator. How much bonus is distributed for total employees? That is in numerator. Total net profit in that business should keep in denominator. We are going to calculate in percent. Therefore, we need to do multiply by 100. In this question, 1,97,760 rupees is bonus. 197,760 rupees is a bonus, which is distributed for 24 employees. Which is distributed for 24 employees. Only one employee will get 8,240, which is given in question. When we do multiply by 24, we got 197,760 rupees. That is the bonus which is distributed for 24 employees by total profit in that business, or net profit in that business is 16,48,000. Net profit means 16,48,000. Then when you solve it, 2020 you can cancel. Yeah, you can cancel. You can cancel this 20 with these two zeros. Then remaining, when you divide, it will come 12%. It will come 12%. Once again, in question, ke bhaneko chha bhane question ma 24 workers harule 24 jana kamdar harule tyo company ma kaam garirheka chan ra tyo company ko net profit 16,48,000 ho jamma jammi bhayeko profit jati profit bhayeko chha tyati tya kaam garne manche lai matre dine kura ta bhayena aru kaam ko lagi pani kharcha huncha haina aru kaam ko lagi kharcha huncha तर निश्चित पर्सेंटेज काम गर्ने मान्छेले राम्रोसँग काम गरेको भएर त्यो बिजनेस प्रॉफिटमा गएको भएर उनीहरूलाई पनि थोरै इन्क्लूड गरिन्छ त्यसमा एक जना वर्करले 8,240 रुपीस पाएको थियो एक जना वर्करले 8,240 रुपीस पाएको थियो त्यसैलाई हामीले कति पर्सेंट एकजना वर्करले 8,240 रुपीस पाउँदा कति पर्सेंट पाएको हो त्यो निकाल्नु छ हैन कति पर्सेंट उनले पाएको हो भनेर निकाल्नु छ त्यसको लागि के गरौं भने डिस्ट्रिब्युटेड बोनस फर 24 एम्प्लॉइज जम्मा जम्मी 24 जना काम गर्ने मान्छेहरूलाई बाँडिएको बोनस कति हो भने मल्टिप्लाई गरौं 24 सँग एकजनाले पाएको बोनस 197,760 रुपीस एक जनाले पाउने भयो सरी त्यो त्यहाँ डिस्ट्रिब्युटेड मनी हुने भयो जम्मा जम्मी 24 जनाले पाउने मनी 197,760 रुपीस हुने भयो त्यो कम्पनीमा जम्मा जम्मी भएको नेट प्रॉफिट कति हो भने 16,48,000 हो नेट प्रॉफिट चाहिँ 16,48,000 हो बोनस पर्सेंट निकाल्नु छ भनेको बोनस न्यूमरेटरमा डिनोमिनेटर मा नेट प्रॉफिट इनटू 100% बोनस जम्मा जम्मी 197,760 रुपीस बाँडिएको हो जम्मा जम्मी 197,760 रुपीस बोनस बाँडिएको हो अब नेट प्रॉफिट कति हो त नेट प्रॉफिट 16,48,000 रुपीस जम्मा जम्मी नेट प्रॉफिट हो त्यसो भए कति पर्सेंट बाँडिएको रहेछ त 12% बाँडिएको रहेछ ल एउटा अर्को क्वेशन हेरौं रिक्वायर्ड बोनस पर्सेंट इज 12% एन्ड देन नेक्स्ट क्वेशन अ रियल एस्टेट एजेंट इज गिवन 3% commission on selling of pieces of land for Rs 8,75,000 and 4% commission for the additional amount of selling price above the fixed price. If the agent sold the land for Rs 10,40,000, how much commission did he receive? One person sold a piece of land, and the owner of land was said that if you sell this land or this piece of land at Rs 8,75,000, you will get 3% commission from my side. Then another thing is also there. If you sell more than 8,75,000, you will get extra 4% additional amount. Then that agent sold a piece of land at Rs 10,40,000. At 10,40,000, he sold. And how much commission he should receive? That is the question. Ekjana mancheko jagga agent le bech diyo. त्यो मान्छेले के भनेको थियो भने 8,75,000 मा बेच्यौ भने 3% कमिसन पाउँछौ. यदि 8,75,000 भन्दा बढी पारेर बेच्यौ भने जति बढी पार्छौ त्यो बढी पारेकोमा 4% कमिसन तिमीले खान पाउँछौ अथवा तिमीले लिन पाउँछौ. त्यसो भए त्यो जग्गा बेच्ने एजेन्टले हैन जम्मा जम्मी 10,40,000 मा बेच्यो. अब त्यसो हो भने त्यो एजेन्टले कति पैसा कमिसनको रूपमा पायो? यसको लागि के हिन्ट्स म दिन्छु. फिक्स प्राइस इज आरएस 8,75,000. सेलिङ प्राइस अफ द ल्यान्ड इज 10,40,000. ल्यान्ड ओनर वाज सेड द्याट fixed price 8,75,000 and agent sold it into 10,40,000. Now commission received by agent. Commission received by agent is equal to 3% of 8,75,000. He will receive 3% in 8,75,000 and also he will receive 4% in the difference between 10,40,000 minus 8,75,000. 4% you will receive between this money. So calculate it. There is no doubt, I think. Concept I have written here. You do 3/100 into 8,75,000 or 3% of 8,75,000 you calculate, and 4%, first of all subtraction do, then 4% of remaining money of subtraction. When you calculate, you will get real commission received by agent. Okay. This much for today. Thank you.